Hello, boys and girls. Today we are going to talk about the atmosphere. The atmosphere has got 5 types of layers. Two of them are the stratosphere and the troposphere.
The troposphere is when where we live because it's the best temperature for us. And the stratosphere is when the planets can fly. This layer is very important because protects the ultraviolet rays.
In the mesosphere, there are the luminescent clouds, and in the thermosphere, the shooting stars.
The exosphere is the last layer, and has got the rockets.
The stratosphere, there are at 12 kilometers. The mesosphere, at 40 kilometers. And the thermosphere, at 80 kilometers. And finally, the last layer, at 500 kilometers.
Bye.